Hi y'all, welcome to my channel. I'm Anne, and today I'm gonna be unboxing a Stitchfix box. It's actually a quick fix. They sent me a box last week and then sent me this one this week, so I'm super excited to see what they sent me. Stitchfix, if you didn't know, is a styling service where you get your own personal stylist who picks out outfits for you based on information you give them. You keep the items, you get the items, you keep them, try them on for 5 days, I believe, and whatever you don't like, you can send back in a postage paid envelope. It's super easy. And if you keep all five of the items, you get 25% off the total purchase. There's a $20 styling fee. It goes towards anything that you purchase. And like I said, if you keep five or more, you get the 25% discount and the $20 goes towards your purchase. So let's get to my box and see what they sent me this month. First time I've gotten shoes. I've opened the box, but I haven't gone through and looked at anything. In fact, I've still got them in the little, still wrapped up in the little sack. But here are some shoes. Okay, these are cute. They're by Violet and Red. And they're just little flat sandals. Very cute. Very neutral. I like that. Not a whole lot of bend, so we'll have to see. And a pretty slick bottom, so I think they're very cute. I'll try them on and see. It's a size, they're a size 7.5, which is what I wear. So let's see about that. Now we'll look and see what clothes they sent me. I'll show you this. Got some color, some pinks, some blues, some greens. That's pretty good, actually. Okay, I'm just gonna rip it. Alrighty, first thing. Okay, first thing is this blouse. That's pretty. Floral pinks. It's got V-neck and it's a faux wrap. Oops, things are falling. This is by West Key. Very pretty. I like the floral pattern and I like the colors. Three quarter length sleeve with a tie. See that? We'll try that. Next. Don't know. Oh, shorts. Okay. These are shorts. Very, very cute. Blue and white. I really like these. They're just no pockets. Stretch waist. Super cute. By Margaret M. Slimming Pant. They are, it says short petite, which if you watched my last video or one of my, I have long legs and arms, so petites do not work for me, and I can't do, at my age, I can't do short shorts, but these look promising. We'll see. And next is a pink jean jacket by Market and Spruce. I think it's really cute. I love jean jackets. This one's very stretchy. I love jean jackets. I don't have a pink. Actually, I only have denim. And I've really wanted white or a color. Did you just hear my phone tweet? So I think this is really cute. Size small. And looks really pretty with this blouse. Next, olive green, studio blue. Let's see what kind of pants they are. Very cute, very cute. I think they go here with this blouse, which then goes with the jacket. So I think that's very cute. This is a size 27. So it should work. And then last, this looks interesting. Okay. Market and Spruce. This is a kimono. Is that what you would call this? Kimono? We'll see. It looks pretty with these pants, too. It goes well with these pants. So, I like this. I love cardigans and jackets and things like this. So, all in all, that looks like a really promising box. Let's try them on and see what we think. Okay, we will start with the pant. I like these a lot. I like the way they fit. They're very comfortable. They're roomy, which makes them very comfortable. They are the Studio Blue Sophia Utility Pocket Pant in Olive, size 4. And I like them. I've got deep pockets at the back. Pockets. I think they're really cute. I like them. The shoes. The shoes are not going to work for me, or I just have to wear the right shoes. And they have to be comfortable. And these would not be comfortable walking in them for very long. I am not going to show you a close-up of them because I am in dire need of a pedicure, but here's what they look like again. They are the violet and red Marie whipstitch leather sandal in off-white, size 7.5. Okay, I thought I was going to like this top, but I don't. I don't like this front. It's a little bit, it's stretchy, but it's also really, it's got a lot of volume. But I just don't, if it's gonna be stretchy, then I would want it to sit, I think. And then on top of that, I really, really do not like this high-low. I like high-lows. I do not think this is a good look. I don't. And so as soon as I got this one on, I knew that it was a no. And I tried it on with the pink jacket, and definite no for lots of reasons. One being the tail sticking out, but also just too much going on for that jacket. So I will go try on something else and be right back. Okay, here's the pink jacket. I decided to throw on one of my t-shirts. I think it would look better if this was a v-neck t-shirt, but that blouse was West Key Allen Surplice tie sleeve high low. That's a lot. This jacket is the Camilla Boyfriend in Blush by Market and Spruce. I don't know. I don't know if it's that I don't really like this t-shirt with it, but I don't know. I'm not, what do you think? I would wear it with these pants with something to kind of pull the two colors together. But when I tell you I've got long arms, see here, long arms, long legs. So I don't know. I don't know what I think about this. Let me know what you think. Yes. Okay. Mixed by 41 Hawthorne Margot Chiffon in Navy, size small. Be better if I tied it somehow. Not like this, but just to kind of give you an idea with that. I think I would like it better like that. It's pretty with these pants. I always need something to just kind of throw over a short sleeve shirt for just in case you're in a cold spot, but think. Okay, last but not least are these shorts that I don't think were supposed to be in my box. Oh my gosh, it's so crooked. I'm so sorry. I like these shorts. They fit. They feel really good. I like the length. They'd probably be a little longer for me. But they're very cute. Stretch waist. Cute all the way around. But I don't know how much they are. I'll have to decide if I want to keep them or not. But that's it for my box. So we'll be back with a wrap. The shoes are $79. Violet and red, Marie whip stitch leather sandal. I will not be keeping these because they were not comfortable. I thought they were very cute, but they not comfortable at all. So those will go back. This Margot Chiffon by Mix by 41 Hawthorne. I don't know if I'll keep this or not. I don't know. Probably not. It is $34, so not a bad price. And like I say, I do like just carrying something light to throw on if you do have some, if you are sitting in a breeze or something. This West Key Allen Surplice Tee Sleeve High Low. The more I looked at it, the more I kind of liked it. But I don't know. I'm probably this will be a no. It is $44, so that's not bad. The jacket, I like the jacket. I think it's really cute. It is $78, which is what I expected, about what I expected for a jean jacket in Market and Spruce, $78. Probably will keep this. I don't know. And then the utility pant, Sophia utility pant by Studio Blue. Oh, they're $60, which is not a bad price at all. I probably will keep them. I have another box in my house right now that I haven't opened yet, so I might open that one and see how much I want to keep there and see if that won't help me with this decision. The shorts, I still have them on. Don't know anything about them. Don't know how much they are. Don't think I'm supposed to get them. So I will find that out, and I'll put it on the, if I can find it out, I'll put it on the screen somewhere. But I don't know if I'll keep these either. I don't know. We'll just have to see. All in all, I have had Nicole as my stylist since I started, which has not been that long ago, but she's always done a really good job. All in all, I'm really happy with her. That is it for this box. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know what you think down in the comments, and if you want to be one of my original subscribers, I would love that. And I will see you next time. Bye, y'all.